Oh, Gary's back here. I need your clothes, your boots, and your motorcycle.
Oh, there he is. The sophisticated European.
I don't know about that.
So, how are you?
All right, yeah.
Kate! Don't stand there talking to him on the doorstep. Ask him in.
Oh, come in. Ma, you remember the boy's friend Nico?
How are you?
Good, and you?
Put it like this. My boys are out of control. My daughter can't find a man, and my husband is in hell. I'm thinking God moves in mysterious ways.
Oh, that's mother for you. Always a joy.
Nico, you made it, huh?
Well, I'll leave you to your men's talk. I hope you impress each other.
Hey, look at me. Yeah. Yeah. I thought so. You'll do fine.
Fine at what?
Some gimp work for the Pecorinos. I owed them. Oh, please. I do it myself, but I think I'm being watched by the cops. Someone. I think I'm about to get pinched again.
Shit, really?
Yeah, it's happened before. I keep seeing the same car watching. All it means is someone's been speaking, we just have to find out who and make them stop. In the meantime, they'll chill things out for a bit. So, I need your help.
Okay.
Attaboy. Come on. I got something to show you. Pegorino's a funny guy. Seems like his main motivation is putting his Guernsey crew on par with the five old families. Ancelotti's being the weakest. He's decided to stir shit up for him. Now, the Ancelottis have an uneasy alliance with some Albanians. They use them as hitmen, dogs, bullies.
I know the type.
Much like Jimmy the Guido uses us. So, what you're gonna do is disguise yourself as an Albanian and then go whack Frankie Garone, an Ancelotti longtime capo.
Sure. Which Albanian?
This one.
Ah, shit. What kind of bike is it? Oh, I actually like these bikes. That's what I thought he was doing. Gonna crash! Fuck! Okay. I like that. That was funny. In my opinion, that was funny. Okay, this time I'm not gonna go as fast as I was. Turn down a bit. Fuck you.
Oh my god, was that my fault?
Yeah, it was. No, don't target lock. I just want to shoot it. Fucking bitch. What the hell's going on here? Motherfucker. If the cop wasn't right there right now, I'd shoot him. God damn it. God, this thing's gonna smoke and blow up before I even get there. Finally! God.
Fucking sneaky scumbag! Tony Black didn't do nothing to nobody who didn't deserve it! What the fuck? We're going to the mattresses for sure!
How did I survive that? Cock-sucking pieces of shit! Seriously, you fucking kidding me? God. Now we gotta drive all the way over there when I was just killing myself from all the way over there. This is why it's smart to put checkpoints. Jiminy fucking Christmas. And it's supposed to be a fucking easy one too. Hold on. I was running out of bullets, so I was making sure I didn't waste them. I want to make sure I get close enough to them where I can shoot them, but...
I wish I felt sorry, but I don't. What the fuck?
Oh, shut the fuck up, bitch.
We're all about conflict resolution in here, pal. Oh, yeah, beautiful choice.
So can I buy more ammo? That's the thing, that's another thing about this.
It's a pleasure doing business.
You can't even buy more ammo for your guns when you're at a gun place. Lost in the damn gay Tony, you can do that easily. Drivers. Plus, you can't really shoot a lot because then the cars are going to start freaking out and then they're going to start driving all over the place. And then the cars are going to hit you right in the mother face. So it's kind of like... It's kind of like a big FU, if you want to say. Well, not an FU, but you get what I mean.
Fucking sneaky scumbag! Tony Black didn't do nothing to nobody who did...
What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? Get on the bike. Fucking mother shits. That's never happened to me before, actually. A person's never taken me off my bike. Get the hell out of my way. Although I will say that was pretty funny. Gotcha, you whore. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, and I shot him by accident.
Frankie Garone sleeping with the fishes. Anyone who saw us is going to describe the Albanian you got on ice.
All right, nice work. Real nice. I'll let Jimmy and Piggy know about that. I'll cut you in on anything he throws my way. I don't know long I'm gonna be outside, though. I feel like the cops might knock down Ma's door any moment. Take me to the pen.
Good luck with that, Jerry.
No, you fuck.
Look after my family if I go inside.
Don't get overexcited. It's just a robbery.
Hey, buddy. Where are you heading?
Get into the 201.